Hello everyone, today I will show you how to fill a text box in Google Docs. Open your docs file and select your text box, and here you will find this edit option select, and again select a text box and select right button. Here you will find this rotate option and select here fill it horizontally and select fill it vertically and select this. Now select save and close. Yeah, our text box already filled vertically. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.